Well, there are a few people who hate cats, but you got to be kidding me. How can somebody hate these perfect fluff balls? Our furry little feline companions really do amaze us with their strange behavior. Believe it or not, there are cities that praise the adorableness of cats more than any other place on the planet. Hey guys, welcome to Furry Feline Facts, a Purrrfect catalogue of cat stats. In today's video, we're showing off 10 most famous cat cities in the world. Before we dive in, if you're not a follower of Furry Feline Facts, go ahead and click the subscribe and notification bell. If you are, give yourself a round of applause. Are you in need of a serious dose of cats? Here are some of the ultimate getaways for cat lovers that will please even the most finicky feline. Number 10, Tokyo, Japan. Coming in at number 10 is the quaint ancient neighborhood of Yanaka, a home to lots of friendly stray cats. The natives have grown to like them so much that they pressured their local district to incorporate cats on their district flag. Cat cafes are widespread in the Japanese capital, where patrons come to sip lattes and socialize with varied cats, who loll on chairs, baskets, and frequently in the laps of people. However, it's not just about the wandering cats. Businesses have long famed regarding the area's name as a cat sanctuary, and outlets marketing cat-themed desserts, knickknacks, and souvenirs are found right along the Yanaka Ginza. A few of the possum places in the Japanese capital area unit are Nikoshiki, where you'll be able to relax, stretch, and create within the company of charming felines. Ashiyajnianko, where the usual latte art is unlikely to make much of an impression after you've laid eyes on the 3D foam cats decorating the drinks at this cafe. The complete country of Japan is jam-packed with cat lovers that selecting one spot is hard. However, you'll be inundated with cat appurtenances, cat imagination, and actual cats wherever you go in the Japanese capital. Number 9. Kotor, Montenegro. Kotor is a quaint city that is filled with cats. You can't really scoop one up and tote it home. However, native artisans have softened the blow of separation with beautiful hand-sewn cat creations within the walled town's laneways. Not only will the felines be found at each cobbled crossway, but the souvenir shops are also cat crazy. There's also a museum dedicated to the furry felines, the Old Town Koto. It's a captivating sight to be seen for cat lovers and loathers alike. They have an unusual collection of writings, coins, lithographs, and far more. For those with a precise niche humor, the gathering of postcards that includes cats doing human things is a must-see. Number 8. Amsterdam, Netherlands. No matter the canal you stroll by, or the canal homes you stop to admire, there's certain to be a furry face looking over at you from a close-by window, rooftop, shops, or houseboats. We all know at least one crazy cat person, their home stuffed with felines, tacky records, and a smell that won't leave your garments for weeks. The cat in cabinet is what happens once this obsession goes unchecked. Paintings, drawings, sculptures, and different miscellaneous works of art dedicated to these gods among pets, all crammed into one wonderful place. Imagine Noah's Ark, however, with cats. That's what it's like on the DE Posenboot. This floating cat sanctuary is home to over 50 abandoned and stray cats. The Posenboot welcomes meowser mad guests, volunteers, and people trying to adopt their own sailor cat. The Cat and Cafe Kopjes, that is a tranquil home for lovely rescue cats, is a beautiful space for humans and cats alike, and leads us to wonder why we'd ever go anyplace else. A Purrrfect hip cat cafe. Number 7. St. Petersburg, Russia. Pouncing into number 7, we have St. Petersburg, an awfully cat-friendly town. Cats have tons of autonomy within the streets, infiltrating the town culture with their charm. You'll notice these possum very little friends hiding beneath restaurant tables, living in museum basements, and lurking around the streets. The Heritage Museum boasts one of the longest histories of caring for kitties. These whiskery warriors defend the Winter Palace from mice and rats. These cats are pampered and loved, and each one of them also has a personal vet, a personal secretary, and even a vacation. Want to know something interesting? One among the foremost visited cat locations in St. Petersburg is a memorial dedicated to two cats, Elise and Vasilisa. Locals believe that these two cats could make wishes actually come true. It's only a story, but sometimes magic can happen. Number 6. Kuching, Malaysia. Is it possible for an entire city to be obsessed with cats? This city loves cats so much that it's named after them. The Malay word for cat being kucing, and has taken the crazy cat person aesthetic citywide. The city of cats has generously embraced felines as their symbol. Cats are everywhere, from someone happily giving them food scraps at the coffee shop to giant statues, street art, and a museum dedicated to them. The city's cat fascination really stems from its name. It has mummified Egyptian cat remains to contemporary paintings to porcelain figurines, and also the cat museum. There are plenty of cat monuments scattered around the heart of the city. No cat city is complete without a cat cafe. So, of course, Kuching has one, namely Meow Meow Cat Cafe, where you can spend time with the cats in the playroom. Number 5. Hutong Cat Village, Taiwan. Hutong Cat Town in Taiwan is a meadow of meows. This town is owned by cute felines that roam around freely and fearlessly. You could say the village has gone a bit insane about cats. Anything that could be cat-related is cat-related. A number of souvenir shops in this purry paradise sells cat-shaped products, such as cat-shaped pineapple pastries, caps, and jewelry, among others. There's additionally a bridge within the village that is given a definite cat look that features an elevated catwalk for the convenience of the felines. Though most of the cats hang around within the collection of cottages that hold close to the hillside, they're also found roaming everywhere around Hutong. There are also lots of cafes and shops to make this a full-day trip. There are even signs warning drivers to beware of all the strays. And yes, the cats rule the roads too. Number 4. Greece. The cats of Greece sometimes steal many hearts of tourists who cannot help, however, rescue them or at least feed them. Most of the cats in Greece are very friendly in spite of being feral. These cats are used to human interaction and are not easily intimidated. The feline friends are everywhere in Greece, simply waiting to grab a tidbit under the tavern's table or find a shady spot to snooze all day. In the island of Mykonos, Greece, a vacation spot for celebrities, beautiful beaches, and bright sun, cats are likely a part of the landscape. These furry friends are accepted as part of the Greek experience and are also accepted as part of daily life. The cats of Mykonos are fed and cared for by the island's residents and celebrated by visitors. In the island of Hydra, you land in the port to cats greeting you. They even have cute cat signs up around the city. Number 3. Rome, Italy. At number 3 is Rome. It's documented that the Romans love their cats so much so that they have designated the felines as a biocultural heritage of town. Torre Argentina Cat Sanctuary is literally a suburban oasis for the cats where they can receive the care and attention, and most of all, the love they deserve. You'll find lots of cats to admire, photograph, or play with many of them quite friendly and reveling in being stroked behind the ears. The Cat Sanctuary is a remarkable stop for any holidaymaker in Rome that is trying to find a break from the typical ruins and a must-see attraction for all cat lovers. Rome's cat population isn't just limited to the sanctuary. There is a good chance you will bump into cats all over the city. There's just something about the cats of Rome that continues to captivate and connect animal lovers all over the world. Number 2. Cat Islands, Japan. Coming in at number 2, we have Cat Islands. Yes, the whole island is inhabited by the furry felines. Aoshima Island is one among many other cat islands around Japan. The tiny fishing village is home to more than 120 furry felines that wander around napping, playing, and snagging snacks from the residents and tourists. They outnumber humans by over 6-1. Luckily, with over 100 felines living on the island, you won't have to compete too hard for their affection. These fluff balls will happily play with you and let you take photos in return for food and your undivided attention. The island, Tashirojima, is also inhabited by several hundred felines, which are cared for and worshipped by the island's human residents. It even consists of several cottages shaped like cats that feature cat-themed artwork drawn from famous manga artists. How cool is that? Number 1. Istanbul, Turkey. At number 1 is Istanbul. Finding the cats of Istanbul is not at all difficult. They are literally everywhere. The Ottoman sultans, who ruled from Istanbul, believed that cats kept the city's precious structures clean of vermin and free of rats. And so, over the years, the stray cats of Istanbul were allowed to roam, encouraged to thrive, and kept as companions to everyone. They welcome the opportunity to entertain visitors, and if you bring them some treats, they just might pose for you. The walls of some common areas are even decorated with cat-themed art, and the seating is dominated by, you guessed it, cats. It's the unspoken duty of Istanbul's citizens to leave nibbles of food rations out for all the little ones. Whether you're out till just midnight, or watching the sunrise the next morning, it's assured the city's cats will be seen enjoying their nightlife as well. So, if you love cats, it's time to put Istanbul at the top of your list. Don't forget to pack some cat treats. Well, there you have it. If you had fun today, hit that bell button and let us know in the comments if you'd like to visit any of these cat cities. Or have you ever visited them? If you're mad about cats, subscribe to Furry Feline Facts, a Purrrfect catalogue of cat stats. See you next time.